A convicted rapist is back in an Orange County courtroom asking to be released from prison. Tommy Lee Andrews is the first person in the nation to be convicted of rape using DNA evidence. He could be a free man next week unless the state can prove he's still a threat to society. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is live at the Orange County Courthouse. And Michelle, he just put his life on the stand.
Well, the state just wrapped up its case against Tommy Lee Andrews, and Andrews is putting the first of his witnesses on the stand, and he started with his wife. Judy Andrews told the jury she has known Tommy Lee Andrews for 11 years. They met as pen pals. Andrews is a convicted serial rapist, and his conviction in the late 80s was the first using DNA, but he has served his time, and next week, Andrews could be set free unless the state can have him committed to a treatment center for sexual offenders, and that's what this hearing is about. Andrews is acting as his own attorney, and his first witness on the stand was his wife.
How would you describe my personality?
As steadfast, dependable, loyal, family-oriented, caring, kind, loving, gentle. Can I go on?
You can stop there.
Okay.
State prosecutors pointed out that Judy has never lived with her husband. Later today, Tommy Lee Andrews is expected to take the stand in his own defense. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.